This is Eagle's Nest Canyon off of Highway 90 near Langtry, Texas, west of Del Rio. This area is the site of where Native Americans would drive bison over the cliff walls. Near this area is the Bonfire Shelter, which is an archaeological site. Joanne enjoyed visiting this area. She is from Native American ancestry. You can follow her page on Instagram, the Humano Indian Nation of Texas.